Welcome. We're excited to show you a bit about Classpad.net. In this brief how-to, we'll take a look at the calculate sticky and how to get your results in decimal form or standard form. First, just click on your page where you would like to place your work, then select the calculate icon, which looks like a square root. You should now see a cursor where you can enter some sort of calculation. For starters, we'll just multiply 5/12 by 4/3. Because I'm in standard mode, which produces results in what we call natural display, we see the exact fraction result, 5 over 9. Notice the SD toggle switch directly to its right. If your results can be displayed in another format, for example as a decimal, you can click this toggle switch to change the answer back and forth. You can also use the math settings menu, accessible from the top right three-dot menu, to set calculation results to standard or decimal by default. Thanks for your support of Classpad.net.